Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. My fondest memory with Yusuf was when he bought us all ice cream from Dairy Castle for finally getting a car. I always tell him that, you know, I learned CTAs from him, and I'm very, very appreciative of that. Congratulations to all the graduates. I'm really excited to see what everybody does in the future. You give it all you had,
and I hope that you don't suffer. I just want to tell you congratulations. I've really enjoyed getting to know you. I've really enjoyed a lot of our deep conversations. And when she asked me to do this video, I was reminded of a conversation we had on the phone about a patient once. And it was at that moment that I really got to see your heart and your compassion for patients. And so as you go forward in your career, try not to lose that. Your patients, they don't really care how much you know, but they want to know how much you care. And so keep in touch, and I'll leave you with a quote that I shared with you once, and that John Kabat-Zinn, which says, in life, you can't stop the waves, but you can learn how to surf.
Hey, congratulations on your big day. I am a super, super proud wifey, and I just kind of put into words, honestly, how happy your graduation makes me feel today. I mean, I've seen how hard you've worked for this, tirelessly day and night, chasing your passion with hard work and commitment, and you know, eventually you prove your worth in the end. I just want to say I believe in you, and I wish you the strength to conquer new heights. My love and support will always be there with you. Thank you.
I love you. I live.